what was your first take or impression on your character?
On Beatrice, I don't know, she seems like happy, but she's searching for something. And the count or the Duchess just sort of brings out that in her, like the thing that's been missing. And I don't know, she seemed like happy, but just like she needed one little thing to just fulfill her, and she finds it. I don't know, does that make sense?
No, it does.